Welcome back to L'Explorer, and today we are freshwater at Doordekraal Dam. Nice and early in the morning, 7 o'clock, and we're actually doing a competition for carp and bass. So whoever catches the most species get a point. The biggest carp, biggest bass, most carp, you get a point for each fish. And we've each put 100 rand in, and the winner gets all the money. So yeah, awesome place here. Hoping to catch some fish.
It's 100.
Hit up, keep reading, keep hitting. Try and reach forward, Tyler, again. We're stuck there, Tyler. Cool. That's what you call teamwork fishing, that one.
Sure.
Your rod.
How much hours do you think we waited for?
I called it. Just snap it, though.
How much hours do you think we waited for?
All day.
Okay, so we've got an 8 kilo carp measured up on the scale, and we put it on a piece of floating bread on a 4 kilo line, which is up just crazy. As you can see, it was quite a wrestle to get him in. Big boy, fit. This is my PB gulp. Should we go release him?
Turn around quick. Yeah.
Let's go. Monster. There it goes.
Yeah.
What a call.
How much did that one weigh?
Seven and a half, something like that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, beast.
Woo! And we're on another one. Only had to wait about 10 hours to catch. Where's the net?
Where's the foliage?
Store fish, store point. Yeah, he's gonna bring it in now.
That's fine, buddy. The carp. There is a carp.
That's a nice carp. He's beautiful.
It's tiny.
Small.
That's just
a baby.
That's a stunning carp. Absolutely beautiful.
Real healthy.
Yeah.
Let's go get him one of these.
Right, there you go. Okay, so we're at the new dam, Rosendal Dam, also in Bellville. Let's go see what it looks like. Can't wait. Winning the competition. Oh, time with my brother. Wow. There's the dam. That looks cool. And it also looks pretty. And murky. Jeez, that's a murky down. There we go, it's about 7:30 in the morning. Dad's just caught the first bass. Nice little guy.
Very white.
Very white, yeah. Yep. So. We're carrying on with the competition, and Dad is now two species.
So that's three, because it's the biggest ever.
So far, we're going to give this little guy a release, and carry on with the competition.
Guess what? There ain't no big fish. It's a species. Lovely. Small little tilapia. So now I've got three species. I've got tilapia, bluegill. Well, you haven't seen me catch a bluegill, but I'm going to catch a bluegill in a second. And a carp I caught the other day. Species number three. Beautiful bluegill.
Caught another bluegill. Pretty decent size. Two species on the competition. So looking forward for that. And yeah, let's go get the roots.
Two little bluegill to add to my species count. So that's three species now. Beautiful little guy.
Giant.
Quite a vicious little dude. Let's give him a nice release.
Put it in the water.
Dad on a fish again. Just in a whole bunch of weeds though. to try and get them out.
Second carp on my species list. Very cool. Watch my bobber going up and down. My little homemade bobber I made. And had some good fun. Should we release him? Beautiful looking healthy specimen. Look at that. What a healthy looking guy. Wee, got
him.
Awesome bluegill. Very healthy looking. Big guy. Quite a tough little fight for this guy. So yeah, another one for the species.
That's bigger than my hand.
That's bigger than his hand. 27 centimeters. Cool. Let's go give him a release.